unknown opera of Charles Gounod called Sappho. And it is, of course you heard Sappho. It is a Greece poetess, ancient Greece. She lived on the island Lesbos. And actually she was the one, she was a known poetess, but she became famous because of gloriously creating glorious poems and praising love between women. So this is how we know her, and on her behalf we call love between women lesbian love. But the legend actually said that she committed suicide and jumped from the rock, not because of a woman, but because of a man. And that aria of that unknown opera, it is just before she jumps from the rock to the sea. And her last words are, "My death will restore my honor." And I always like to remind you that we oftenly have it in the operas, Butterfly, before she stabbed herself, says exactly the same. Who could not live with honor has to die with honor. So I would like to present to you that aria. I know here are some French-speaking people. Talk to me
Je me rappelle. shine.